Hi, Peter from GIGABYTE. Enhanced mobile broadband is a service category of 5G that will deliver vastly increased bandwidth and decreased latency for new capabilities such as Ultra HD video streaming and immersive VR and AR. One killer application will be large sports events or concerts, where spectators can experience a 360-degree front row view of the action, even if they are far from the stage or field, in rear seats or VIP rooms, or in other places nearby, such as restaurants and bars, if they missed out on a ticket altogether. However, this high bandwidth application will be very sensitive to network performance. When using VR, a delay between action and response, such as turning your head to view a different angle, can result in nausea and dizziness. In addition, a mass spectator event will have a high density of network users in close proximity, placing a huge burden on network traffic backhaul. The key to supporting these high bandwidth and low latency requirements will be to build a mobile edge computing platform based on GIGABYTE server hardware. High resolution cameras located around the stadium will stream directly to an edge server cluster, which will then perform stitching and processing to create the 360-degree video feed. Using network functions virtualization, including virtual evolved packet core services, the network can then route this video stream directly to users within the venue, avoiding any latency caused by data traveling across backhaul to the core network. What about locations nearby, such as sports bars or restaurants, where others who missed out on a ticket will gather? These private locations are separate from the main stadium, but are still close enough to connect to the local RAN. These locations can invest in an economical and easy to install third-party customer premises equipment, a 5G crowd cell, allowing those on the outside to enjoy the same front row 360-degree experience as those inside the stadium. GIGABYTE's G-series GPU servers, such as the G591 HS0, are an ideal hardware base for a mobile edge computing platform designed for live streaming VR. The G591 can support up to 32 GPU cards, providing powerful graphics processing capabilities for a combined VR stitching and processing server, together with support for up to 8 networking cards for high bandwidth video transfer capabilities. The server also features dual Intel Xeon scalable processors, providing powerful compute capabilities for network functions virtualization to allow the server to process and manage RAN traffic locally. GIGABYTE's G591 HS0 is ideal to build a mobile edge computing platform for a 5G connected stadium, making your viewing experience closer, more connected, and more amazing. For more information, please visit our website.